Visiting with Wayne State sophomore forward Jordan Spencer following Saturday night's 70-46 win over Upper Iowa. Jordan, talk about how you feel the team played tonight.
I feel like we played really well as a team, and we just played really confident, and we came out strong in the first half, and that's basically it.
A lot of players involved offensively tonight. 10 different girls scored. Talk about how nice it is to see other team members contribute to the win.
Yeah, it's really nice that, you know, we have a lot of depth, and it's nice to see a lot of girls score and step up, and that's what makes the game fun.
Your game tonight, 16 points on 7 of 11 shooting, but talk about how you were able to pass the ball to other teammates, resulting in points. You had 5 assists.
Yeah, I mean, when they collapsed on me, I just made the read and kicked out, and, you know, my teammates made plays.
Even though the Wildcats have no seniors, final home game at Rice Auditorium this year, did it feel like kind of a senior night win?
Yeah, it definitely did. I mean, we were definitely jacked and confident and came out strong and got a good win.
Team has great momentum with wins over Winona State and Upper Iowa this weekend heading into the conference tournament. Wednesday night, first round game at Northern State. Talk about how you feel we match up with that team and about that game.
I feel like, you know, we got a good chance to go out there, just play our hardest, work hard, you know, work hard this week at practice, get better, and we'll do good.